doesn't have lost parents or former teachers. A school that doesn't have all ex-students, because no one has ever experienced. Because our founders shared a dream. How can you define a school for the past 50 years has defined definition? A school where the leaving certificate doesn't mean you left the school behind. A school that doesn't have past parents or former teachers. A school that doesn't have retired founders or experience. A school where the leaving certificate doesn't mean you left the school behind. A school that doesn't have past parents. Doesn't have a diet founders or